So you definitely have a wiring issue going on with this fan here. See, it's not running. I touched this plug.